Well, sadly for those who are exposed to the elements, I'm afraid that the clouds have opened up and it is teeming down here. There are some fans who are going to get very, very wet. Having said which, there are almost no empty seats. It is a terrific turnout under the circumstances. There's nowhere else to go, in truth, if you want to see this much-anticipated game. So, come rain or come shine, we are here and really looking forward to it. So, what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. The lineup we have suggests it's going to be a 4-5-1 formation, Jim.
Well, this setup, Peter, can be very defensive if that midfield is in place purely to form a protective layer in front of the back four. But it can also be the launchpad to very quick counter-attacks. If you can offer pace and accuracy on the front foot, it can have a devastating effect, actually, at the offensive end of the pitch, too.
So off we go then. Out to the left it goes. It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going. Hits one! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Can get it clear. And that's been levered clear. Turns and goes. He's had a goal! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
Hoists it forward. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Great run this. He's covered quite a distance. And he's there to cut it out. And it's played forward. So it is still 0-0. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Oh, he's caught in there. It's a free kick. And he is going into that little black book.
Up to head it!
No, he didn't quite meet it right. Tries to get it forward quickly. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. That's found its target. A really good feat. In comes the delivery.
reactions in front of goal. He just saw what was on.
Well, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was, absolutely top-notch.
A 1-0 lead established.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Gets his foot in there. Brought forward. What does he try from here? Yeah, he's fouled him there. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Throw in. And he's cut it out. Hoists it forward.
Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0.
Well, the ball's come loose, and the chase is on.
And it's played forward.
And that'll be the last act of the first half.
And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal, which is very, very tight.
Well, they show glimpses of some wonderful football to groom with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Cologne head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all-important lead. Analysis to come during the break. And we are already promptly back underway.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
Gets a good foot in there. Gets away from his opponents.
Cologne
are ahead here by what is still the only goal. Good idea, just poorly executed. Keeper sends it forward. Over to the left. He's left his man. Can he shoot in? He finds!
Really well taken goal. And with that goal comes comfort. Spectacular header. He really flung himself at that.
He had a choice of trying to volley that and get his head to it. And I'm pleased to say he took the right option. That's a great goal.
Thank you.
Cologne take a two-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, at 1-0 this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Forward it goes. Chance to break. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Gets it upfield. Goes long. Finds himself eased off the ball. Time and again, they are repelled. Tries to get it forward quickly. Played out to the right. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another.
Hoists it forward. Helps available out wide. Looking for a decent ball in. Point blank header! And that will be the final act.